Hello mga ka-sweets, welcome back to my channel, hashtag Sweet Caroline, and welcome to Taipei. Ito at papunta kami ng Taipei 101. Ano nga ba ang pwedeng gawin sa Taipei 101? Ano bang makikita doon? So first, ayan, we had to dine in at Din Tai Fung. So ayan, okay, there you go, yan ang entrance. Pero quick share lang, ito ang original Xiaolong Bao we had with the girls. And now, pababa naman kami. We are going to transfer dun sa main building ng Taipei 101. Super excited, di ba? Ma-reach kaya namin ang 101st floor? Then we will know. Okay, andito na kami and our friends, our host, were kind enough to buy us the tickets. Yan ang ticket namin. It cost 600 NTD and with access to the 89th and 101st floor. So paakyat na kami going to the 4th floor to walk around. Ito naman ang makikita sa Taipei 101. Yung mga high-end outlets, pwede kayong mag-shopping, pwede rin kayong mag-window shopping. You can go around and this is the way leading to the entrance. So our hosts are very busy entertaining us or guiding us pala. Yan. So yan, relax, relax and saying hi to our viewers. Yan, that's the Taipei 101 fourth floor. So there you go, nakapila na kami. There, andyan na kaming lahat waiting for our queue. So ayan, nakapasok na kami and ito ang tuned mass dumper. Ano ba itong tuned mass dumper? According to our host, this is what makes Taipei 101 earthquake proof. So when a building shakes, it sways and ayan, it protects the building from earthquake. Bakit siya yellow or gold? Dahil according to the Chinese, yellow is good fortune. So ayan, and this was built by genius engineers and architects. So they're really very proud of Taipei 101. Okay, and there, nasa elevator na kami and we are approaching 89th floor. Super fast elevator. So actually, medyo may time limit kasi dito. Our schedule is 1:30 p.m. but you can stay there until mga 2 or 3 hours. Okay? But yung 101st floor may limit siya. So we are quite rushing sa mga magagawin namin. So yan, nasa 89th floor kami and picture-picture agad, 'di ba? So ayan. Also, you can have your snacks and what we had is this tea cakes which has different shapes. Yan, nakakatuwa itong tea cakes. You can try. And of course, yung sweet soy, parang taho natin. It's cold taho. Yan. So, yan, 'di ba ang ganda ng shapes? Yan. And of course, may exhibits. Hindi na po ito kinakain. Ito po ay mga rocks. Yan, kinunak lang ng pictures. And there you go. Pagdunga mo ay breathtaking. You can see the whole city. And it's just so, you just feel so light and happy being on top. Okay. So ito naman ang leading to the elevator going to the 101st floor. So ayan. So that is not a wall. That is the elevator. Diba? Okay, so when it finally opens up, yan. Yan ang aming host. Yan, they'll bring us to the 101st floor kasi nga limited ang time doon. So it closes around siguro mga 30 minutes. We should stay there. Yan. So let's wait. We are on the 90th floor. Yan, pataas. Okay, we're changing lifts. Ayan na. So, yeah. And finally, 100. And 101. We are on top. Welcome to Taipei 101 Observatory. There. Wala lang patumpik-tumpik pa, di ba? Ayan, nakakalula. Pero hindi rin ako nalula dahil masarap tumingin ang pag nasa taas ka. You feel so empowered. Stay rooted but aim high. Yan. Di ba naman? So, ayan, we can play along. And less people dito sa 101 or 101st floor so we can have our me time perfect for our moments. Ayan, di ba? Pwede kang magkunyaring nagkakape ka, wala namang kape, and smile lang. So, ayan, usap-usap with friends, like conversing, anong pinagkukwentuhan, nag-agree na ba kayo sa isa't isa? Ayan, di ba? Finally, we had our poses. So, ayan. We just can't get enough of the view and the Instagrammable places here at Taipei 101. We are very happy to be on top. Okay? Yeah, the empowered women. So, ayan, pwede mag-TikTok. So, very quick. Walang practice ang lahat ng ito. Okay? Everything is spontaneous. Yan. So, we just have to make the most of your time dito sa 101st floor. Dahil ang sarap dito. You can have your own time. Mag-me time ka and your moments. Okay, so yan. Finally, having a nice view. Breathtaking. And there are still more exhibits around. So, madami pang mapupuntahan. Marami kang magagawa dito. Ayan, pababa naman kami ng Taipei 101. Okay, still you see the high-end outlets. Although, we cannot go around and have our window shopping because our time is so limited. Okay, but yan ang nagawa namin sa Taipei 101. Okay, see you next time mga ka-sweets, and like and subscribe.